And just before the sport, a memorial service is taking place in Iceland today to commemorate the loss of a 700-year-old glacier. It was officially declared dead in 2014 when it was no longer thick enough to move. It's been reduced to the size of a small patch of ice on top of a volcano. You can see the change. Wow.
Wow.
Sobering thought.